Did you know that you can use a desktop or taskbar shortcut to launch Join for Chrome in a standalone window? Here's how you do it. Start by bringing up the Join pop-up and clicking the pop-out button. In the window that pops out, check its source. In the source URL, copy the part that starts with Chrome extension, which is the direct link for the Join pop-up. Paste the copied URL and navigate to it. In Chrome, open the menu, go to More Tools, and click on Add to Desktop. Keep the option to open in a window enabled. This will create a shortcut on your desktop to launch the Join pop-up. If you want to use the Join icon for the shortcut, you can use the one provided in the video description below. Close the pop-out you opened before. You can now drag this to your taskbar to have an easy-to-access shortcut. Open the shortcut and resize the window to your liking. From now on, whenever you open the shortcut, the window will show up with the last size you set it to. You can now safely delete the desktop shortcut if you don't need it. Join is now only one click away.